A friend once told me that adults are just scarred kids who were lucky enough to make it out of teenage limbo alive. I urge you to go outside and look at the world through that prism. Look at your parents, your older siblings. Look at strangers you pass on the street. Look at them and imagine that at one point in their lives, they too walked these halls. They too felt the unbearable loneliness, the absolute unbearable powerlessness and darkness of being young.